Hello everyone. The question is, in a certain company, 40% of the employees are men and 75% of the men earn more than US$25,000 per quarter. If 45% of the employees earn more than US$25,000 per quarter, what is the fraction of women employed that earns less than or equal to US$25,000 per quarter? So in these type of questions, where there are many percentages of different cases, my suggestion to you all will be to assume that total number of employees that is equal to 100. Since we are working on percentages, so it will not be any problem. Now 40% of the employees are men. So men is equal to 100. What will happen is, a woman, or female, if I write like this, that will be equal to 60. Right? Now, what is given to us, 75% of the men earn more than this. So, since this number is 40, 75% of this will be 30, and the rest is 10, and this 30, they earn more than 25. I am writing here more than 25. Okay? Now, also it is given that if 45% of the employees, right, they earn more than 25,000. So it means 45% of this means total is 45. So 30 is from men, which means rest 15 will become from female side. They will earn more than 25. So less than 25, right, that is obviously 45. 45 will earn less than. Now the question is asking, what is the fraction of women employed that earn, first of all, women is how many? 60. So 60, what fraction of 60 they earn less than or equal to US$25,000? So 45 is what fraction of 60, so answer 45 by 60, or that is 3 by 4. Whenever we are dealing with for fractions, percentage or ratio, we can safely take any number which is good to deal with. In case of percentages, it is always advisable to take 100 and not x, because variables x, y, z, it takes a lot of time to calculate and we won't be very much familiar with the variables. Chances of error will be high. So it is advisable to consider the number, natural number. So the answer of this question is 3/4, right? 3/4 of the female employees, they earn less than 25,000, less than or equal to 25,000. So this was the explanation for this question. I hope this is clear to you all. Stay tuned for some more questions on this topic. Thank you so much, all of you.